AI news, and I'm going to show you the top 10 most advanced AI agents and what tasks they do best. Plus, at the end of this, I'll show you which of these AI agents work best when combined with one another, starting at number 10. Copilot Vision from Microsoft. Just upgraded recently, this agent excels with streamlining workflows like generating schedules, reports, and dashboards, and it does it all in seconds using its natural language inputs, seamlessly integrated with Microsoft 365 tools, so think of Teams and Excel, and it handles all your real-time data and syncs it across these platforms, and it outpaces other platforms because of this broad accessibility. Plus, because it's trained on vast enterprise data sets, it also predicts task bottlenecks with 85% accuracy and suggests fixes, making it a go-to agent for teams needing fast, reliable automations without all kinds of heavy customizations. And this brings us to number 9, Oracle's agent. With over 50 specialized agents, this dominates financial and supply chain automation, converting vendor quotes to purchase orders in under 10 seconds, reconciling invoices with 98% accuracy, and it optimizes your inventory via predictive analytics, outshines Copilot Vision's general workflows with its deep Oracle Fusion Cloud integration, and it handles complex ERP tasks like tax compliance and demand forecasting. Plus, it processes up to 1,000 transactions per minute, making it ideal for CFOs and logistics pros. But there's another agent that's even more flexible, which is number 8, Agentforce 2.0 from Salesforce. Launched in February 2025, this agent shines with customizable sales and service automation, building tailored workflows like lead scoring, customer follow-ups, and support ticket routing, all synced with Salesforce CRM, and it processes 500,000 customer interactions daily, outpacing Miracle's finance focus and Copilot's broad tools with its dynamic adaptability. Just think of personalized email campaigns with a 20% higher open rate. Plus, it leverages real-time data and user feedback to tweak its strategies, which makes it perfect for sales teams chasing quotas. But what about open source? Entering number 7 with DeepSeek's R1 from China, this is a powerhouse at efficient language processing like translating documents, summarizing reports, and generating text at near GPT-4 quality for just $6 million in training costs. Plus, it outstrips Agentforce's enterprise focus with GPT-4o's pricier compute with its lean performance, and it handles 10,000 queries per second with 90% accuracy. And this makes it ideal for researchers and startups that need it for scalable natural language processing on a budget with open weight models for custom tuning. But it's way less multimodal than number 6, which is Gemini 2.0, powering Project Astra, launched by Google DeepMind. This agent excels in real-time contextual assistance, integrating Google Search, Maps, and Lens to answer queries, navigate routes, and even analyze visuals using Google's wearables. Plus, it outdoes DeepSeek's text focus and Perplexity's standalone search with its ecosystem-driven insights, like identifying objects and photos with 95% accuracy, making it perfect for travelers or field workers needing instant, connected solutions. And that brings us to number 5, Perplexity from Perplexity AI. This AI assistant dominates real-time research and task execution, searching the web, summarizing its findings, and booking services like flights in under 15 seconds, and it surpasses Gemini's ecosystem reliance and DeepSeek's static NLP with its actionable inputs, delivering cited answers with 92% relevance. And it's the choice for analysts or planners needing fast, reliable insights, though it's less autonomous than number 4, which is Claude 3.7 Sonnet from Anthropic. Just recently launched, this agent excels at hybrid reasoning, blending fast answers with deep step-by-step analysis, and it outpaces Perplexity's research scope and GPT-4o's broader outputs with its tunable, precise problem solving. Plus, it tackles coding, math, and strategic tasks, scoring 70.3% on the SWE bench for software fixes, and it drafts 128,000 tokens at a time, and it's trained for safety and transparency and as for its input tokens, it's able to process 128,000 tokens at a time. As for its output tokens, it's 200,000 tokens at a time, making it ideal for developers and analysts needing reliable results. And number three is GPT-4o Mini from OpenAI, supercharged with OpenAI's Agents SDK, which was just rolled out. This agent dominates lightweight multi-tool workflows, processing text, images, and web searches with the SDK's handoffs, guardrails, and tool integrations, tackling 80,000 requests daily at 88% accuracy with simple QA benchmarks, and it outshines Claude 3.7's precision focus and Perplexity's research depth with its flexible orchestration, coding snippets in Python with 92% success rates, fetching real-time stock data, or automating browser tasks like form filling in under 5 seconds. Plus, it scales to 10 agents in parallel, cuts latency by 40% with tracing for debugging, and handles 50,000 tokens per request, which makes it perfect for developers crafting interactive, scalable systems, but it's less autonomous than number two. And this brings us to number two, which is Manus from Butterfly Effect. Just unveiled in March, this agent redefines autonomy with independent planning and executing of projects like building full websites or screening 500 resumes in just 4 hours, or it can process 200 tasks daily without prompts at an 87% success rate. Plus, it even surpasses GPT-4o Mini's guided versatility and Claude 3.7's precision with its self-driven multi-agent system. And it's trained on the GAIA benchmarks, beating rivals by 15%, handling 10,000 decision points hourly, and it auto-optimizes its workflows, cutting project timelines by 25%, making it ideal for entrepreneurs or managers that are craving hands-off efficiency, but it crashes about 10% of the time as it stabilizes. And finally, number one is Grok 3 from xAI, launched in 2025 with a 10x compute boost via 200,000 NVIDIA H100 GPUs. It excels at truth-seeking analysis, dissecting real-time X posts, web data, and complex queries with 93% accuracy across 20,000 daily tasks, outmatching Manus's autonomy and GPT-4o Mini's versatility. Plus, it processes 250,000 tokens per query, analyzing images and delivering cited insights in under 10 seconds, which makes it ideal for researchers or strategists needing unfiltered depth. Plus, its deep search feature scans real-time X and web sources, beating Perplexity AI's speed by 30%, while its reasoning scores 1,402 on Chatbot Arena, topping all models, built on xAI's discovery mission, making it quite possibly the sharpest AI agent available today. Finally, imagine combining all these AI agents together for a powerhouse effect. Imagine Copilot Vision and Grok 3 could team up to analyze images and X posts and spot trends in a flash. Or an Oracle's agent paired with Gemini 2.0 could whip up text, images, and audio content on autopilot. Or picture AgentForce 2.0 and DeepSeek R1 speeding up software deployment and fixing bugs. Or DeepSeek R1 and Perplexity crunching equations with the latest data online. Or think of Gemini 2.0 and Claude 3.7 crafting ethical multimedia learning tools. Or Perplexity with GPT-4o pumping out fast, spot-on news articles. Or Claude 3.7 plus Manus boosting medical diagnostics and tweaking equipment perfectly. Or GPT-4o and Grok 3 cooking up ads from X users. Or Grok 3 and Oracle's agent combining to keep an eye on online rep and fireback responses in real time. But make sure to share in the comments which agents you think are best when combined. Like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.